This band released their debut album just a week ago. Their first single, it's already on the Billboard charts. Tonight, they're making their national television debut. Please welcome Ricochet.
Love is a chain around your heart that holds you down. You're better off running away before it starts. I wanted to chase my dream. I thought freedom meant everything. Hey, hey, what do I know?
Congratulations.
Well, thank you.
Thank you so much.
That's your television debut, eh?
That's our live TV debut.
I've been
right
along
there
with you guys every step of the way, just about. I was at SRO show back in October.
That's right.
MC'd that. You guys, I know from about 8, 9 years ago back in Oklahoma.
We used to work with this guy right here. Used to stand behind him and play guitar. And
now you got a real job.
now you got a real job.
Oh, that's the frightening part. Why don't you introduce yourselves?
I'm Heath Wright from Vian, Oklahoma. I play guitar, as you saw.
I'm Greg Cook from Vian, Oklahoma, and bass guitar.
And I'm Jeff Bryant from Pecos, Texas, and I play the drums.
I'm Junior Bryant from Pecos, Texas. This is my twin brother.
I'm Eddie Kilgallon from East Greenbush, New York, on piano and guitar.
Hi.
I'm Teddy Carr from Lafayette, Tennessee, and I play steel guitar.
There you have it, Ricochet. I know sometimes that you got to go through some rigmarole to put a band together. Eddie, you had an interesting story about when you came to town.
Yeah. You're not going to believe this, but this is really weird. My wife and I moved down from New York about 2.5 years ago, and I actually put an ad in a newspaper saying, someone please hire me, I'm a keyboard player looking for work. I came down looking for work, and every seemed like every kook in the world called me saying, let's go play. And I said,
I was the last kook
that called. Heath just happened to be the last kook. So anyway, I got disillusioned with the ad, so I pulled the ad, and about 2 weeks later, this guy named Heath called, and my wife said, you know, he sounds real serious. Why don't you give him a call back? And I did, and it's probably one of the best things I ever did in my life, because that's how it led to me joining this group.
Yes, it did. It's funny, Well, I would imagine,
though, that the brothers, you're probably the first two that were together out of the six.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, actually, Junior and I were playing in a group in West Texas with our father, and had a lot of regional success, and we were just going through some management changes at the end, and that's through a mutual friend. I called Heath, and here he was.
And they gave me a call, and I was just about to graduate school. I was studying country music out of the school in West Texas.
They teach country music?
Yeah,
at
South Plains College. They actually have a degree program.
That's pretty cool. I didn't know that.
So I graduated in May of 93 with a degree in country music and joined these guys a week later. Moved out to Nashville on May 18th and joined the band. And then we started building Ricochet, and it took us about 8 months to get it together with these six members. We added Kay in October. Greg and I had grown up playing together, obviously,
right.
You know. From your experience with us, and then we added you in January of 94. Teddy came along a month later in February of 94, and that's how Ricochet got its start, I guess you'd say.
Well, that's terrific. We got a CD here. This is the first one.
This is the very first one.
We'll get a little picture so the folks at home can see it. And What Do I Know is the first single, right?
Yes, What Do I Know is the first single.
And we are on the charts.
That's right, number 21 this week.
21 with a bullet.
Ricochet with a bullet. I like the sound of that.
Definitely with a bullet. So you've got a thing on a NASCAR album as well, don't you?
That's right. The very first 40 seconds of the brand new NASCAR album, which comes out tomorrow. Go down to your stores, save up, buy a lot of them, y'all. It's Ricochet doing the national anthem.
Oh, that's cool. Do you do it a cappella?
Yes, we do.
That's great. I've heard you guys do that. It's terrific.
Oh, really?
Yes, I have.
You know, we were available for the Super Bowl.
Do it now? They want to hear. They want to hear.
That's our manager.
Can I scoop me out?
You want to just hear the section that's on the album? Since
sure.
We're pressed for time.
Do that 34
Let's just
seconds.
34 seconds on the
I'll
album.
Huddle in now, boys.
Here we go. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the
Hey, you betcha. Hey, listen, if you want to see him live, you can catch him this Friday night down at Billy Bob's in Fort Worth. And Saturday night, they're going to be in Hot Springs, Arkansas, just up the road. Now, here they are singing another song from their new album. We'll let them get their gear on here, of course. It's quite a bunch. Columbia recording artists, Ricochet.
On that angel singing up there in the choir loft.
Ricochet.